I can safely say I was born to succeed.
Oh, that's great. But a word of caution. Goodbye.
I see someone discovered Malcolm X this summer.
If you will, but there's a revolution going on.
Well, just keep it out of my kitchen. Oh, how's my favorite marketing executive?
Hungry. Mr. Gaines?
Oh, my goodness. Who's Mark Emily Reese?
Miller's Bakery. After a week of icing donuts, I could not look at food. But I am much healthier this way.
What you don't look at? I've seen crawdads with more meat on them. But you're not leaving here till you've had some of my ham hock and split pea soup. I don't leave none of my employees collapsing under the weight of a hernia.
So, guys, where is Whitley?
We may not see her tonight.
No, she is at, Dwayne's.
You mean those two are finally going to get that party started? Mm-hmm. It was probably a disco inferno by now. A quick one.
What happened? Do I look like I've been to the mountaintop?
What happened?
Let's just say Dwayne brought back a little souvenir that isn't that easy to get rid of. Worse. A woman.
Dwayne has a woman?
Is she Japanese? Half Japanese, half black, 5'8", 119 pounds, long waist, no hips, hair in a bun, black, facial hair bleached, thin thighs, heavy ankles, no bust, and the rest is a blur.
You don't have one.
I will rent a room.